dare.
Just, yeah, I didn't even know it was happening. I saw somebody on Facebook was talking about it, and he likes dinosaurs, so we decided to come on out. So he's pretty excited about it. Yeah. So
it's not all dinosaurs. There's also sharks and bounce houses kids can play in there. The event officially leaves Springfield tomorrow night.